Hi, Kelly. Good morning. Jeff Shadney over here at Auto Fair Honda here in Manchester, New Hampshire. I wanted to give you a quick walk-around video today of the 2019 Honda Civic Insight. I wanted to talk about some of the key features that Honda has rolled out on this vehicle with us. One of the first things that I want to point out, you can see this nice bright daytime running light on the car. It's all LED, along with LED low beam headlights and also high beam headlights on this car. So you're actually going to have the best lighting experience possible while driving at night, which will give you a safer drive there as well. If you're not driving a car already that has an LED lighting system on it, this is going to be a huge upgrade for you. Insight does have alloy wheels standard on the vehicle here for us as well, and I apologize if we're not getting too much of it in the video there, but I hope that helps. Being that it is a hybrid, it uses a dual motor system here. This is going to give us 55 miles per gallon city, 52 miles to the gallon combined, 49 miles per gallon highway. Inside the car, we've got a digital gauge cluster that's in here, of which Honda Sensing, which is mounted up here in this rear view mirror, will give us the option to see some of the stuff that's here as well. So Honda Sensing is a way to save you a little bit of money on your car insurance, but also get some features in the car that will help take the fatigue out of your drive. For example, having an adaptive cruise control system that knows to follow and pace the car that's in front of you automatically. You have a lane keeping assistant system here that will also help with centering your vehicle in the lane that you're in while you're driving on the road. You've got other steering wheel controls over here for us as well, just to navigate through volume, skip left and right. We can use our home button to change the display that we have on our screen here. So if we want to see all the different options that the car has for us here, even traffic sign recognition. When you drive by a posted speed limit sign, it will go ahead and actually post on the display in the vehicle for you as well. On the left, you'll have your battery indicator. On the right over here, we'll have our fuel that's left in the tank. We've also got a drive-by-wire shifter, so no more gear lever that's in here. This is all electronic. It has an electronic parking brake as well, and then brake hold. So if you drive with your seatbelt fastened, the car will hold its position for you every time that you make a complete stop, so that if you want to take your foot off the brake without fear of rolling into the person in front of you, you absolutely can. You'll get heated side mirrors on something like this here as well, high-speed USB charging, Bluetooth and backup camera, also standard features in it here for us too. And then even in the back of the car here, it is a full four-door, five passengers, lots of usable space back here as well, lots of leg room for your passengers. And then look at all the trunk space. It is untypical usually for a hybrid to have all this additional trunk space just because of the batteries in the back. But now with our new design having the lower profile battery underneath the rear seats, this will certainly help there as well. Kelly, if you can, give me a shout at 603-634-4700. Just ask for Jeff Shatney in the sales department or Alex Theron in my business development center, and we can help answer any questions that you might have on this vehicle. Thanks for looking, Kelly.